light class. Light means basics, fundamentals, what's going on, we will discuss. So first of all, what is the mean by light? Light is nothing but a source of energy. So many types of energy is there. So conservation of energy means what? Conservation of energy means what? So energy cannot be created nor be destroyed. So it changes one form to another form. So that one. So now we'll discuss what is the speed of light. Value is equal to c is equal to 3 into 10 to the power of 8 meter per second. 3 into 10 to the power of 8 meter per second. So in this light we'll discuss about two things. One is the reflection, one is refraction. So refraction and refraction. What is the reflection? Now we'll discuss about. Nothing is reflection. So you can throw the one, you can take one ball, throw the, ball. What's going on? That ball is first touch, means bounce. After that, back up. Same this, I take one ball, I take some person into, this person throw the ball into wall. What's going on? This ball, after touch the ball is bounced back. Yes or no? So these things, same thing we'll discuss about this time. I take a mirror, one plain mirror. I send one light. That is called, which ray? That is called incident ray. Which ray? Incident ray. After that incident, the ball is go to back off. Then the light is bounce back up. So this is called, what is the angle between this one? Angle of incident. What is this one? Angle of refraction. So with this one. So the bounce back of light. What is that? The bounce back of light is called a reflection. Clear? Then we have two losses there. What is that? Two loss. Loss of refraction. Refraction. What are the two laws? First law, nothing. The incident ray, normal ray, and refracted ray. Reflected ray. Incident ray, normal ray, and reflected ray lies on a same plane. That's first law. What is the second law? Second law is nothing but angle of incident is equal to the angle of reflection. What is that? Angle of incident is equal to the angle of reflection. So suppose angle of incident I take it 45 degrees. And again, angle of incident given in the question in this board is exam given. Angle of incident 45 degrees given. What is the angle of refraction? So refraction, you can say answer is exactly
45.
Why it is a 45 degrees? The angle of incident is equal to the angle of refraction. Clear? Next point we'll discuss about refraction. What is that? Refraction. Refraction is nothing. So refraction is, suppose your home and our college, our school. So we'll discuss about this tool. So you are the one ray. Suppose you can consider you are traveling to the school to home to school. Means that is one medium. This is a one medium. The light is traveling one medium to another medium. Is it called a what? Refraction. Clear? I will discuss about that thing. Refraction. What is that? Refraction. Refraction. Now we'll discuss about refraction. What is the refraction? The light is so this is one medium. Total is called air. This is called air medium. This is called what? Glass slab. I take it. What glass slab? Glass slab. The light is traveling one medium to another medium. Suppose I consider medium 1. This is a medium 2. I take the medium 1. The light is traveling one medium to another medium. Is it called a what? Refraction. So now we'll discuss about this one. This one means an incident ray. Incident ray. We can consider this is a normal ray. We'll take this is a normal ray. The light is bending. So what is this angle? Angle of incident. What is this angle? Angle of refraction. So we have two losses. The same thing. We have a loss of refraction. Nothing. Two losses there. First law, incident ray, normal ray, and refracted ray lies again. Same plane, or same path, or same medium. Is it called a first law? Second law, what? The ratio between, suppose, this is the ratio. ratio, the angle of incident, so the ratio between, what is it, the ratio between angle of incident to the angle of refraction is the second law. This another name is there, that is the name is Snell's law. What is the Snell's law? What is that law is called Snell's law. What is that Snell's law? Sin I by sin R. What is that? Sin I by sin R is equal to mu. Mu is nothing but is a refractive index. So the ratio between sine of angle of incident to the sine of angle of refraction is called a Snell's law. So is equal to what? Mu. What is the mu? Mu is called refractive index. What is the refractive index? So we will discuss about refractive index. What is the mean by refractive index? Now we will see. So Snell's law, understood now. What is Snell's law? The ratio between sine of angle of incident to the sine of angle of refraction is called as Snell's law. These are 2 marks for your board examination. Second one, now we will discuss about refractive index. What is that? Refractive index. Refractive index symbol is mu. What is that? Mu. So refractive index symbol mu. What is the refractive index? Now we'll discuss about. Simply I will tell you 2 things. One is the C and another one V. What is the C and is what is the C, sir? What is the V? So C is called the speed of light in vacuum. The speed of light in vacuum. What is the speed of light in vacuum value is C is equal to 3 into 10 to the power of 8 meter per second. 10 to the power of 8 meter per second. What is the V, sir? The speed of light any other medium. What is the light any other medium? Now we will discuss about very simple. I put in hand. What is this? This is called ratio. The ratio between, what is the ratio between the speed of light in a vacuum to the speed of light any other medium. This is called refractive index. Suppose we can consider what is the unit, sir. You ask the question. So last time you asked the question, what is the refractive index units? So simply you can say that this is also speed, units is meter per second. This is also speed, meter per second. Meter per second cancel. What is the units? No units. What is that? No units. This is a refractive index. So today summary, we'll discuss about how many parts, what is the lot of by light, another one is what is the refraction, loss of refraction, another thing is refraction or what is the loss of refraction, another one Snell's law, another one refraction. Now we'll discuss about point wise, what is the light, light is the source of energy, another one speed of light value 3 into 10 to the power of 8 meter per second, what is the refraction, the bounce back of light is called a refraction. So what is the loss of refraction? 2 things. So we'll suppose you consider the mirror. The incident ray, normal ray and refracted ray lies on a same path. First point over. Second point. What is second point? The angle of incident is equal to the angle of refraction. Second one over. Next we'll discuss about refraction. What is the refraction? The light is traveling one medium to another medium. Is it called a refraction? Anyways, we have a 2 losses there. So what is the law? Instant ray, normal ray and refracted ray are the same plane. Both laws are same. Now with another law. What is the second law? So this is called, another name is Snell's law. So what is the law? The ratio between incident angle to the ratio between angle of incident to the angle of refraction is your calling. Oh, now we'll discuss about Snell's law. What is Snell's law? The ratio between the angle of sine of angle of incident to the sine of angle of refraction is called as Snell's law. That's 2 marks. Now what is the refractive index? Refractive is nothing but so the ratio between speed of light to the in a vacuum to the speed of light